Russia is in talks with its partners regarding the delivery of the Su-57 fifth-generation fighter aircraft and the prospects for cooperation in the joint production of these aircraft. This was said by Rosoboronexport CEO Alexander Mikheyev to TASS at the Dubai Airshow 2023 on Tuesday. The Su-57E fifth-generation fighter aircraft displayed by Rosoboronexport at the Dubai Airshow 2023 together with the latest air-launched weapons is a high-tech product. In connection with its promotion, we held technical consultations with several Russian strategic partners. We are discussing final products from Russia and cooperation in the format of joint development and production, Mikheyev said. Previously, Russia's Federal Service for Military Technical Cooperation said that Russia and the United Arab Emirates, UAE, are not currently discussing the possibility of setting up local production of components for the export version of the Su-57 fighter aircraft in the Arab country. Rostec CEO Sergei Chemizov said at the 2019 Dubai Airshow that Russia had offered to establish local production of certain components for the Su-57 fighter jet in countries that showed interest in the aircraft, particularly in India and the UAE. The Suhoi Su-57, NATO, Felon, is a Russian-made fifth-generation multirole fighter aircraft designed to destroy all types of air, land, and sea targets. The Su-57 fighter jet features stealth technology with extensive use of composite materials, is capable of reaching supersonic cruising speeds and is equipped with the most advanced radio-electronic equipment, including a powerful onboard computer, a radar system spread throughout its body and several other innovations, especially weapons, which is placed inside the fuselage. The Su-57 AI system performs several pilot functions, including weapons testing and preparation. Russia has been present at the Dubai Airshow since 1993. This year, 20 national pavilions at the Dubai Airshow demonstrated more than 180 fixed and rotary-wing aircraft produced by more than 1,400 manufacturers. Dubai Airshow 2023 takes place November 13-17.